And welcome back to our coverage of election 2012 here in the Ohio Valley on WLTV. I'm Norm Monroe, along with President Robin Capehart. Jim Schaefer will join us in a minute. But you have some updated numbers on each one race, correct?
Well, the race for High County Board of Education, it looks like Sarah Kegler has a substantial lead with 83% of the vote in.
Woo!
3,296 votes to Sam Andy's 2,685 votes. So she's
running. Is that 83%? Yeah! 83%?
Come on, give
us a smile, guys. You all love me.
All of
you.
Yeah.
I love you.
Well,
I'm
good for tonight. Thank you.
He loves you. See, that's sweet. That's sweet. He loves you. Yay! He has a lot of faults, but he loves
you're the guy who looks at things outside the area sometimes.
It looks like it's going for Sarah Kogler.
One of the things I was
this is my favorite. I'm posting this.